students of class 2. Today let us continue the lesson houses around us. Okay, so let us come to the slideshow and continue the lesson houses around us. Today's date is the 18th. Okay, so everyone open your EVS books to the lesson houses around us and let us continue from ventilation. Okay, what is ventilation? The way air moves around inside a room or a house is called ventilation. So the movement of air around inside a room, okay, the movement of air all around inside a room or a house is called ventilation. A good home has good ventilation in order to allow fresh air to move inside a room. So a good home has good ventilation because it allows fresh air to enter into the room. A ventilator is an opening near the ceiling of a room. See, this is a ventilator. Okay, warm stale air leaves the room through the ventilator. Okay, so a ventilator is an opening near the ceiling of a room. Warm and stale air rises, okay, goes out from the ventilator. Warm and stale air rises and goes out from the ventilator. Fresh air comes in from the windows to take its place, and fresh air comes in through the windows. Okay, this is how ventilation takes place inside a house. So this is how ventilation takes place inside your house, inside a house. How to keep your home clean? Okay, we should keep our homes neat and clean. In a good home, things are kept in proper places. The rooms are cleaned and things are dusted regularly. Garbage is thrown in the dustbin. There are no flies and mosquitoes inside the house. Toilets and kitchens are kept clean. Water, food and electricity are not wasted. So, for a clean home, what are the points? Things are kept in their proper places. The rooms are cleaned and dusted regularly. Garbage is thrown in the dustbin. There is no flies and mosquitoes inside the house. Toilets and kitchens are kept clean. Water, food, electricity are not wasted. Okay. Decoration of houses. We like to decorate our homes to make them look nice. Okay. We like to decorate the house to make it look nice. We use many things like flowers, paintings, photographs and wall hangings to make the house look colorful. People also decorate the floor of their house with carpets and flow arts. Okay, so we like to decorate our home to make them look nice. How can we decorate them? We can decorate with flowers, painting, photographs, wall hangings. People also decorate their floor of their house. How? With carpets and flow art. Okay, so with this we come to the end of the lesson, students. Okay, thank you. All right, now this over here, can you see this discussion and explanation? Discuss: imagine living in a house without any ventilation. Discuss what it would be like to live in such a house. So I want you to do this as homework in your EVS copy. Alright. So what is the question? Imagine living in a house without any ventilation. Discuss what it would be like to live in such a house without a ventilation. Okay. So you will do this as homework by yourself in your EVS copy. Alright. So with this, students, we complete this lesson. I hope it is clear to you. Okay? You will read whatever I have taught you nicely and learn whatever I have given to you. Okay? Whatever I have taught you, learn it nicely. And what I have given for homework, do it well. Next day, we will do the difficult word meanings. Alright? Thank you, students, and God bless.